Bayern Munich against Real Madrid. You don't really need to say too much more, do you, with the history that they've had and recent games, of course, that have been in the elite arena of European football.
Yeah, we've had some marvellous encounters. You think of the semi-final that Real Madrid ended up winning comfortably. Real shock there.
Bayern Munich lineup: Manuel Neuer starts in goal. Jerome Boateng starts with Mats Hummels in central defence. James Rodriguez plays. Thiago! He turned away brilliantly. That kind of chance has come to him so early in the game. I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off. And they've taken the lead here.
Well, Thiago, you've got to be impressed with that. The way he's put his foot through it and found the bottom right corner.
That has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Pepe. Morata. Strong challenge. Ease the pressure. Ball back with Bayern Munich. Thiago! Well, you're too young to remember. They used to have square goalposts, and a lot more came out than went in those days. So for the attackers, that's a bonus of the change in the technology. In off the post.
Yeah, and I think he deserved that though, because struck it well and right into the corner.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Lucas Silva. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. It's looking good, this move. I think the referee's showing how he's going to officiate this match. He's going to be a free kick. He's not going to stand any nonsense. They cope with it well defensively. Get the ball in. Will deserve perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first though. And here's the shot. In the end, it's nowhere near the target. David Alaba. Rodriguez. Could be dangerous. Promising build-up until that challenge. Used his head there to keep the side in possession. Bayern Munich in with a chance. Jerome Boateng. Well, they're in a good position here. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Morata. Here's Isco. Ronaldo. Francisco. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Eye-catching football, really. It just got to a stage where they actually took the eye off the ball, literally. Boy, through. Oh, that's a penalty. Yes, it is red.
Well, sometimes as a ref, you simply have no choice, and that was one of those times.
Sliding in and taking his part in the game into a dangerous territory, really.
Well, he's dived in. It's a reckless one.
Penalty put away. He's missed something before, but he didn't miss this one.
The way he walked up to it, you could just see he was going to score. So confident.
The goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well taken. It's given them a comfortable situation here. 3-0 as the game gets underway. Lucas Silva. Good challenge here. Thiago. Thiago. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Shots on here. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Carvajal. Real Madrid given the throw here. They've got the ball rolling again straight away. Lucas Silva. Cristiano Ronaldo. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. And now the shot! And it's put in by Cristiano Ronaldo. Really good effort by a team that would be written off in these circumstances normally.
Yeah, but they've got something of the touch streak about them. They are the side that lies down easily.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Coman. A timely challenge. Javi Martinez. Attacking now. Here's a chance. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. Fourth official has indicated 3 more minutes. Free kick against Boateng. Defender to it first. And the referee blows for half time. The teams go in at 3-1. Munich were leading at the break. We'll see how they do now in the second half. Thiago. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Crisp defending there. Well, that was looking good, and now it's turned over. And all the potential. It's a quick break. They've got it back. Thanks to that slide tackle. The keeper's given the ball away. Nice move to get away from it. There's still time if they can get this goal. It comes out off the goalkeeper. Well, this attack has been a menace to it. And the offside flag went up. Carvajal. We have a substitution coming up, and it's coming up for Real Madrid. Gone for the through pass. Rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Morata! And behind off the frame of the goal. It's Kimmich. Thiago. Substitute coming up for the away team. It's looking good, this move. Rodriguez! He's had to go full stretch. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. It's Isco. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looks very encouraging. Marvellous tackle. Thiago. Good challenge. Just working away to try and find an opening. Good slide challenge that to regain possession. Javi Martinez. Shot up! Shot blocked here. Attack, definitely the best form of defending the lead they've got already. Carvajal got the tackle in, and it was was easy on the eye, but here's the shot, and the goalkeeper plants to make the save. And he's gone behind for Bayern's benefit. It's a corner for them. Good position there. Shot's on here. I think he rushed his shot there, and that's why it's so wide of the mark. Cut out the pass. That's taken the heat out of the situation for the moment with that interception. Bayern Munich, the stars of the south, as they are called, and to their support. Excellent work from the keeper. 10 minutes left of regular time. Thiago. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. Gareth Bale. He'll throw it for Real Madrid. On to Ronaldo. Look at the clock now, 3 minutes to go. Could be dangerous. By Pepe. Good chunk of added time here, 3 minutes. Marcelo. Now Casemiro. There it is, the final whistle confirming victory for Bayern Munich. Well, sometimes the team with the handicap can fight harder and come up with a shot result, but that happened. Jerome Boateng starts with Mats Hummels in central defence. James Rodriguez plays. Thiago!